If you own a penny from the 1940s, you might be a millionaire without even knowing it. Chances are, you probably used one of these million-dollar coins without even noticing. In 1942, a factory worker in Denver accidentally made pennies with bronze instead of copper. This caused 20 unique coins to be minted known as the D coins. If you have any pennies laying around, look out for this D under the date because one of them just sold for $1.8 million.